It's Judgement Day this weekend. The Ospreys face Cardiff Blues at the Millennium Stadium on Saturday afternoon. Joining us now to look ahead to the game at Clandarcy Academy of Sport are Eli Walker, Dan Evans and Steve Tandy. Dan, we're getting to the business end of the season, three games to go. We're in the playoff places. That's probably what we'd have hoped for and wanted last August before a ball was kicked.
Yeah, you know, that was our plan, is to get in the top four, and you know, it's a big end to the season and we just got to keep winning, and you know, at the end of the day we're hoping to get a home semi-final.
There was a little bit of an achievement last two weeks ago when we beat Treviso, that we secured the Champions Cup spot for next season, so that's great, but can't settle that, got to keep on driving forward.
Yeah, exactly, every game's massive for us now, we just got to keep performing and keep winning, and you know, we start on Saturday against the Blues, and you know, if we concentrate on everything we want to achieve, then you know, hopefully it'll go well, but you know, a derby day is always a can be a tough day, but you know, we've just got to keep disciplined and keep how we've been doing.
That's the thing, I suppose, derby day, playing at the Millennium Stadium, there's so many potential distractions around the game that it's important to stay focused from first thing in the morning until the final whistle.
Yeah, exactly, you know, atmosphere will be electric, and you know, we're lucky we've got a lot of boys who are used to the, you know, to sell out Millennium Stadium games, so they'll be used to that, and hopefully it'll sort of encourage us boys who aren't so much used to it that, you know, to bring us through and just help us through the day.
And then we'll be looking at getting the job done, getting a quality performance and getting what we need out of that game. And then two games to go, coming back to Liberty Stadium, face Glasgow, potentially massive.
Yeah, you know, like every game's massive and you've just got to take each game as it comes. And, you know, yeah, like I said, the Glasgow game's massive, but we're not thinking about that yet. We've just got to think of our game on Saturday against the Blues.
On a personal note, you came last summer from the Dragons. Come to the end of your first season, has it been all you'd have hoped for?
Yeah, you know, it's nice to be, you know, competing at the top end of the table and hopefully competing in the playoffs. And yeah, it couldn't have gone any better for me for this move in the Ospreys, and you know, I'm loving every minute of it.
And you want to keep the season running until the end of May?
Exactly. Hopefully five more games.
Ospreys versus Glasgow Warriors has been confirmed for the Liberty Stadium on Friday the 8th of May at 7:35pm, and we want you on the front line of the battle for the playoffs. Tickets are available to buy now from the Liberty Stadium ticket office, online at ospreysrugby.com/buy-tickets, or via the ticket hotline on 0844 815 665. Hospitality packages are available now for the match, including the Black and White Lounge, which is open for the evening. Enjoy the game in style with a two-course buffet and enjoy a player appearance. Call our commercial team on 01792 616 507 or email commercial@ospreysrugby.com now for more information. Steve, Cardiff Blues at the Millennium Stadium on Saturday. Where do you see that game being won and lost?
Yeah, I think it'll be a real battle of the tackle contest. I think it'll be sort of, the Blues have, like, historically have gone after us in around the T-season thing, so it's something we have to be spot on with, and we're going to have to be physical and make sure we're nice and accurate in around our attack. So yeah, I see that battle being a real sort of vigorous one.
It's the first of the last three games. Our future is our fate for the playoffs in our own hands. It's a good position to be in at this stage of the season.
Yeah, it's really good, really positive, and really proud of the group, of where we started at the beginning of the season to put ourselves in this position, and obviously qualifying for the Champions Cup with three games to go is great, but the boys are desperate. They feel the season not to end after these three games. We want an extended period in around it, and making sure first and foremost we get the Blues, hopefully get a victory up in the Millennium Stadium on Saturday.
Looking a little bit further ahead then, you bring Glasgow to the Liberty Stadium for a clash which is going to build up to be a huge game. You'd like to think that some of those people who come to the Judgement Day at the Millennium Stadium feel excited about what they see, and they come down and back the region to Liberty Stadium 2 weeks later.
Yeah, we're the only sort of Welsh region in around the playoff mix, so that's a real positive, and it'd be great if as many people as they can come back us ready for the Glasgow game. It will be potentially a top of the table clash, which is something we're pretty excited about. And we know the Liberty Stadium is a real great place for us. We've got a good home record for this season, and we want to finish on a real positive.
But ultimately, without getting ahead of ourselves, we've got this job to do on Saturday, and then we'll take stock after that and see where we are moving forward the last two games of the season.
Yeah, definitely. It's something we're not good enough to get ahead of ourselves in our own things. We've got to be spot on for the Blues, because otherwise there's a little bit more pressure on the Glasgow game. We ultimately need to get a performance right. Training started pretty well this week and we've got a couple of days left to prepare for the Blues, but it's something we are not taking our eye off the Blues at the minute, and we definitely won't be thinking about Glasgow quite yet.
Looking at the Pro 12 as a wider angle, it's so tight at the top. Is it the best you've ever seen this competition, would you say?
Yeah, it's really good. It's so tight, and like obviously with the Champions Cup places up for grabs and things, every game is competitive, and it's something that's exciting for the supporters and players. And yeah, the tension still run high from now until the end of the season, but it's great that we've got the Champions Cup out the way, and now hopefully we can, like I say, have an extended run in the end of the season.
Eli back on the score sheet out in Italy last time out. Pretty good to see, and you must be feeling confident.
Yeah, just buzzing to be back. It's nice to be back in the squad again, and even better being able to start as well. So it's in a pretty good place at the moment. Training very hard, preparing for this big week, big win on the weekend, hopefully.
We're at the Blues at Millennium Stadium. Judgement Day, a big occasion, but the job is still the same. Wherever we play, and we've got to go out and perform.
Yeah, definitely. I know there's, big lights and that, there's Judgement Day and stuff like that, but to be fair, it's another game for us, and it's another game that we need to win, so hopefully this will put us in good stead to prepare us for our next game. We've got a week off, so it's pretty decent for us to prepare for the next game, so it's putting us in good stead, and hopefully, make these all-important playoffs.
You've touched on it, and it's probably how important is it that we avoid all the distractions and we just make sure that we do what we've got to do.
Yeah, exactly. That's it. We can only control what's in our camp, and that starts out here on the training pitch. Knowing our roles and knowing our responsibilities, and just focusing on ourselves really, and just confidence in ourselves and do the job.
How is training going this week? What's the mood in the camp as we prepare in?
Yeah, it's great. Sun helps. It's really good to be back out with the boys. Like I said before, we've got these week on, week off, so that's helping us to prepare extra for the game in hand, and that's always going to help us. It's really, really positive camp at the moment.
With this game against the Blues, followed by Glasgow at home and then Connacht, it's three tough games. We know we're going to be 100% each one of those games if we're going to get to the playoffs.
Yeah, definitely. But whatever game we're playing, we need to be on top of our game to win. Even though, the likes of Treviso last week and Blues this week, they're not, particularly on top form in the table, but that's not really relevant for us. The world class team, so we can't take them lightly.
The challenge is to reach top standards by our performance week in, week out.
Yeah, just doing and playing the best abilities that, which we know we can. Obviously won the competition four times, and definitely looking to win these couple of games to put us in, a fighting position, and finish the season off with a bang, hopefully.
That's all for this week. Don't forget, the Ospreys welcome Glasgow Warriors to the Liberty Stadium on Friday the 8th of May. Make sure you get your tickets now and be there for what promises to be an exciting evening of top-class rugby at the Liberty Stadium.